by the batsman to likely to be caught, it's just a grin. Now, the opposition voted to put President Nicolas Maduro on trial in Congress, blaming for an economic crisis which has caused shortages and riots. And Bangladesh is celebrating the national team victory over England. The country's first success over a leading nation. All 10 England wickets in the second innings. Single session after tea. Here's Anas Pavi.
Supporters are jubilant at having wickets on strength test team from a top-rated nation for the first time. When the 19-year-old team bowler Nishi Hassan came to the last wicket, cheering erupted from the packed Nehru Stadium in Dhaka. It was rightly ended there. The sound of exploding firecrackers drowned out the false prayer. And those watching at home on TV poured out into the streets to celebrate.
Isolated often by Redmond, they will be